fucking button.
Good day to you people, my name is Thomas and welcome back to another video, and I'm here with GravityXephos.
Hi.
It's a prize, it's not Eagle Eye.
Yay.
I've been making too much collab videos, but I've got really got nothing really. The only series I've been doing on my own is like the...
I'm clicking buttons because I want to know. I want to know.
No.
Yay!
Anyways, we're... Enough!
Oh.
Right, I am back with some more Left 4 Dead 2 with a new host. I think it's time if we go to the parish because... We'll go for normal because get out casuals.
Well, I don't even know how to play this game, so this should be fucking hilarious.
Yes, it makes it more better. And I'm going to be Nick because I'm always the... No, actually, no, even better. I'm going to be Coach.
I want to be Coach!
Stop it!
I'm pushing buttons!
Fine, I'll be someone else then.
I'll be Nick,
then you be Coach!
What?
I'm surprised you haven't noticed. If you haven't figured that out by now, I feel sorry for you.
I want to be the black guy with a very big gun.
I think
he looks like a black guy.
Right, the parish. This time, it all goes south.
That's what she said. It's true as well.
You got that perfect.
It all goes south. But I go north!
I go south and north.
What?
If you catch my drift. See what? Okay.
If you catch a drift. Oh! God. This is getting slowly worse.
Yes, don't you just love the...
I think we should
just
stop.
Don't you just love the loading times of your old Xbox 360? That's way out of date.
Xbox One's are better.
Yeah, but I don't know which one to get now. Xbox One or PS4.
Xbox One, because then when I get gold, I can play people that I know.
Okay, fine.
I don't want to play with Rivers. He probably doesn't have that game. I don't want to help any people. Fuck off. I want to go to the river. Oh, which one?
Right, so here we are.
Hi. Oh, right. We shooting? What are we shooting at?
Alright. Military
is
still here!
Yo, dig for brains. Yeah! I told you
that is just not necessary.
How do you pick? What am I meant to pick up?
The instructions tell you.
Ooh.
Here we go. Aren't you going to pick up a main weapon? A shotgun or a machine gun?
Yeah!
For God's sake! So, do you want to pick up a shotgun or a... For God's sake, what is your problem?
Oh, oh fuck! Seriously.
Now,
right.
Pick. Use my mind.
I want that one.
By the way, press B to reload. Right, let's go. Wait, have you picked up a health pack?
Alright, okay.
Pick up a health pack.
Where?
It's right there.
But I don't want... Fucking
hate these controls. There we are. Now we're ready to go.
Eat that, bitch! Sorry.
Now shoot some zombies in the chest.
Oh, shoot the zombies. Mowing some lawn, sir. You know what we should do? We should play Guns Virus.
Guns Virus?
Have you ever seen the game?
No, I don't. No, that's a gun.
Brilliant. You're in a...
Oh,
there's nothing around
here. You're in a thing.
Firing!
Somebody shot me!
Hello!
Yeah, it was me that shot you in the bum! No. Oh, what are you gonna do about it? What the fuck is not getting away then? I'm getting in there.
Reloading, sir!
Why can't we...
Shoot them, you dumbass!
I don't have any... stuff.
You don't have any stuff? What do you
mean?
Hang on.
Hang on.
Oh god, no, 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 no!
No,
shoot each other.
Well, piss off out of my way then, bitch!
Hey, I'm reloading.
Oh, yeah.
Yay. That's what I said when I was in bed. Hey, I'm reloading.
Oh, it's the same one. I thought I was gonna get a chrome shotgun.
Should I get that instead of my air gun?
Yes, because it kills zombies in one hit and it deals massive amounts of damage.
How do I pick it up?
X.
Oh, that button. I knew that. Oh fuck. Hang on. Why? What?
Through here.
Yeah, but I've now not got my
name. Plus Y!
Yeah, but I've only got...
It only allows you to carry one rifle at a time.
Well, that's shit!
Yeah, I know. It's not for death. What do you expect?
I've got a crap weapon.
Beware of hunters.
Got it!
Synchronized reloading.
Ooh, there's a nice headshot there, sir. Yes, shoot these bitches up. Yes, in the face, you know.
Reloading.
Reminds me of a technique you can do. Get to do this.
Oh, let me shoot some shit. That screen is fucked.
Okay, it's been fun.
Oh, did you see his head explode?
Yeah.
That was awesome.
Oh, sorry, I shot Michelle in the head.
Yeah, I've done that as well.
It just shows we hate her.
Wait, so she's a female bitch who keeps getting in the way? She deserves to be shot.
That sounds incredibly sexist.
No, I'm just fucking...
Up here.
What? Where? Oh, let's see. Jump!
Actually, just to check, is there a Desert Eagle around here?
Everybody grab a weapon!
Well, double weapon, I suppose. Okay, we can... Alright, let's go.
How come you've got two guns? Where'd you get the other gun from?
There. Double pistol. But it gets rid of your guitar.
Yes, do that.
Press Y. Go up to your pistol.
Oh, pistol.
I swear to God, if there's a hunter down here... Press X. And then...
Press... Yes, a bit of this fucker.
Alright, let's go.
Fucking lock and load, bitches!
Oh!
Get out of the way!
Ah, she was sick!
Yep, I hit her while she was puking. Oh, hello. Let's try to get in.
Oh, careful of a charger.
Got it.
Ooh, mini Uzi.
Got it.
Bennett, there's a mini Uzi here.
Oh, fuck! Reloading. There's a fair bullet.
Stop hitting me, Hi. Jesus Christ.
Hey.
Oh, don't hit that car. Do not hit that car.
Why?
Because that good. Because the alarm goes off.
Right,
go past the car.
Hang on, I'm being hit by someone.
Wait, what? Oh. Ellis, you stupid idiot. Oh! Whoops!
I've run out of bullets.
Get into the safe room, man.
What's the safe room?
And that is how you do it.
We're setting off in a car alarm.
Look at this.
Fuck this game of shit, motherfucker.
This is not. It's actually a really good board game if you focus on teamwork. It's all about teamwork, yeah?
No.
What do you mean, no?
I'm just covering time because your fucking Xbox is taking forever. God damn it, Xbox, hurry up!
It's gonna load. Right.
Next year. Hang on.
Now.
Hang on. No. Maybe. I don't know. Stop. Thank
there
you.
There we are. Fuck. Did you just try and shoot me?
No.
No, I was talking to the shop.
How do you pick up?
Grabbing a shot.
Oh, I'm being filled up by Michelle.
That's what I'm talking about. Nah.
That is what I'm talking about, motherfucker.
Better.
There we are. Still got the same old shotgun, but we got frying pans. If you want to hit a zombie with a frying pan.
That sounds like fun. Oh.
I've been here a week and they're shipping at people. No.
Frying pan!
Yeah, shipping out people who just got here. Those are carriers. Good riddance. For God's
sake. And I will bury you alive.
Okay.
The only good carrier is a dead carrier.
And he
didn't know.
Ow! Fuck!
Michelle, what the fuck? Oh, there's a zombie at the door, that's why. Just shoot them at the door.
Where's the zombie?
It's at the.
I'm going upstairs.
I don't think you can.
Check this shit out!
I hate zombies, really. What's this? Zombies, it's... is zombies out on a date.
Pipe bomb. That sounds fun.
Yeah, it attracts the zombies. And then it blows them up. Right, should we open the door?
What door?
This door, you nincompoop!
Where the hell are you?
I can't believe we stood in front of a door and you say, and I say, ready to open the door, oops. And you say, what door? You nincompoop!
Oopsie.
Oh. You're stupid. Right. I'm starting to think who is more smarter, Eagle Eye or GravityXephos?
Me! Honestly. Getting my frying pan out, sir. I'm gonna whack some zombies. Get off, you bitch! Yeah, have a bit of that. Yeah, you don't like frying pan in your face, do you? Let's just push around the button and see what happens. Yeah,
have a bit of that, bitch. Ooh, found another health pack.
Yeah, I need that, I think.
You've already got one. You switched with these. Who the hell is hitting me? An invisible zombie?
How do you use it? X.
RT, your firing button, but you really don't need to use it.
Shit, gotta heal my ass.
That was funny.
Shit, gotta heal me.
How do you get out of it?
We can cut through this park.
Press Y. Right, we can cut through this park.
Where? Oh.
For God's sake, follow me! Jesus Christ.
Oh, you're up there. Hi.
Up here. Up here?
No, I don't wanna go up there. Fuck you.
Pay attention to hunters around.
BAM! Bitch!
Well, first of all, you don't shoot me in the back. Oh, okay.
Found him!
Reloading! Oh, hang on a second, I'm coming.
I might need a bit of help.
Fuck off. For God's sake, fuck her off! Sorry, I'm helping you.
Yay! I'm getting help!
points.
I told you this game was awful. Do I need my health back now?
Yes, you do.
I touched myself to gain. The fuck? Where are you? Oh, you're down there. I see you. Yeah, you can
shoot him in the face. Shoot him in the face. Shoot him in the face. Cause we like to shoot him in the face.
I'm just mowing the lawn.
Of blood.
Machete here.
Machete time!
I've got the machete. Time to chop them
off. I'm saving your black hair.
I'm not even black.
I mean your white hair. I'm like that guy from, what's that film?
Reloading!
Hot Fuzz.
Yeah! Oh, thanks. Fly through here.
Ooh, baseball bat. Is a baseball bat better than a frying pan?
Horses.
Okay.
There's a horse. There's a horse.
What, a zombie horse?
No, just a horse. Because we all love horses. Right, as far as I know, we need to get to that side over there.
I need to replenish ammo.
There we are. I like it how he says, I love horses. And Nick says, have you ever tasted a horse? They're nice. Horses are for riding, not for eating, Nick.
What are you doing over there?
Because we have to go through here.
Again?
I've played this game, you know, hundreds of times. I know where I'm going.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I do.
Internet, bitch!
Right, just gonna quickly...
That thing is zombie black hair.
Flip off me!
Reloading!
Watch it!
You're fine, Michelle.
Fixed it!
From the looks of this park, I'm glad we didn't arrive early.
Oh, yeah, sniper!
Oh, someone's vomited on Michelle. Nice to know.
I've got a sniper.
I'm gonna be what? You're a sniper?
I've got a sniper.
Cool.
You can get up on here.
Weapons over here!
It's a hunting rifle.
Sniper rifle is the same thing.
Son of a fuck. How do you do that?
I'm a real... You're shooting
me! I'm a real...
I'm a real...
I see you over there.
Wait, wait. Boom! Headshot!
On,
boom! Headshot!
I wanted one, you should
right, have 360 no scope. 360 no scope. Oh! 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 It booted it. Come on! It doesn't take you that long! 360 no scope! Oh! 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 360 no scope!
Reloading! Yeah! That was good. I had him then!
No, you didn't!
I saw him coming! And I was
that's
like,
what she
I
said!
Do that, and then it had me.
Did you just.
First aid.
Do not take that first aid kit, Michelle, I swear to God.
Okay. Take the first aid kit, I'm gonna fuck
you. Don't take it.
Oh, thank you.
Okay, fine.
You're getting. You're touching yourself up.
Because touching yourself heals you.
Yep, this game I've learned a
where
lot of
where is Cedar?
I don't care.
Oh, Boomer. It's a female Boomer. Like that. Oh god, no.
Nailed it.
Reloading.
Reloading! Oh, nice. That's nice.
There we are.
Oh, you killed Boomer.
Hell yeah, by shooting it in the arm.
What the fuck, it came back? Yeah, have that.
Headshot, no scope. Oh, V16, no scope. Oh, yeah. Oh god, no. Oh, for God's sake. Apple.
How do you get out? Here you go, you're up.
Oh, keep an eye, there's a witch about. Don't piss the witch off.
How do you piss the witch off?
By shooting it.
Where is it?
Don't go near it, because it will kill you.
Where is it?
I don't know. It's best we avoid it. In fact, the game...
the fuck is that? Is it crying?
It's crying. Okay, let's... Oh, Jesus Christ, it's right there, come away.
Is that it?
Yes, don't shoot it. Go around it. I swear to God, were you trying to shoot the witch, Rochelle?
No, he's shot.
These bodies are not infected. People shoot it.
I can't...
Right through here.
Yeah. Oh. Are they coming? Oh, do you want me to close the door?
For God's sake! Get here!
Warning! Alarm will sound if door is open before clearance from town.
Alright!
Ellis, you stupid idiot!
Hey, I'm reloading!
There we are, we successfully avoided the witch. Now don't open that door just yet! Got everything you need.
What
are they? Adrenaline
shot here! Adrenaline shot. It makes you go faster.
Oh.
Right, as soon as this opens, take your shot, and I will run to the alarm to disable it.
How do you do it? You press...
firing A. button. Right, ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
Yeah, let's go!
Right, let's get that alarm. Oh god, no! See how fast you go.
Yeah, why are you green?
Because I'm taking... Oh yes, AK-47.
Where's that? Might need a bit of help. It's
extreme! Oh god, no! Help me!
I'm kind of stuck.
It's a face on the side.
Get out. No, come on.
I'm nearly dead. Don't worry, the alarm's gonna go off. There you go. Right. Marks with Michael.
Why am I trapped? How do you get up?
Swap.
Oh my god, I just... How do you get up there?
You don't need to. Disable the alarm. Got to get off.
Oh.
Let me heal you. Actually, go to your health pack. Then heal yourself.
Cover me for a sec, I gotta heal.
I That's what I'm talking about.
There you go, now
that's what I'm talking about. Black hands like that, bitch.
Right, through here. Through the bus station.
Ow, that was a waste of life.
Through the bus station.
Through the bus station.
No shit, Sherlock, you just said through the bus station. Fuck.
Safe house.
Where?
Well, through that. There's a sign saying safe house.
Yeah.
Just blow them
up. Let's light them up. Where? Safe house where?
Uh-oh.
Need your help. Shoot Parker. Shoot him!
Oh, goddammit!
The boomer has a problem. It's alright, I'll kill all these people. I'm very nearly dead.
You shoot me again, and I will drop.
Kills.
Okay, that's gonna run for a bit.
Safe house up ahead!
We made it! Right, now, wait, everyone.
Get inside!
You might as well heal up before you put it on.
I'm gonna heal.
And then take the health back.
Where can you heal?
Alright, now I'm back.
That's the health packs. Heal. Heal yourself.
This is your first day in mine.
Health pack.
Yeah. And then if I close the door whilst you're healing up. Kill yourself.
I know what I'm doing. I can remember. Oh fuck! Fuck! Oh, I have to
and
hold
then
the.
And as soon as I do this.
Don't do
this! There you are.
I hate this game. It is so awful.
Now, who's
we've been
more...
playing for like about 26 minutes. Shit.
We have to get, me and Eagle Eye had to go through the whole level of No Mercy. And
fuck.
And that's actually the very first level of the first game.
Yeah.
What was that? It's Jordan talk.
No, it's SpongeBob. Remember the drawing?
I don't.
Well,
I didn't watch SpongeBob. As a
what?
Child. Forgive me! I'm too busy with Cartoon Network!
That was Cartoon.
No, that was Nickelodeon, you dumb one.
Nickelodeon did kind of suck at times. Oh, what? Can I have a cone? I want a cone, I want it.
Oh, yes! Yes, this what? Is what? A good gun. What? It's a shotgun. But a powerful one.
Ooh, flames. How can you shoot people through the doors, Michelle? Fucking awesome.
No. Do you want to... Machete time!
What's that?
Machete Brothers! We have
is
machete.
That... Is an AK-47 better than a shotgun?
That's actually the best
like
shotgun.
My buddy Keith fell down an open manhole.
What?
He was unconscious down there for like a week.
Oh, an open manhole.
Unbeknownst to Keith.
With an asshole.
Keith had to...
We ain't got time for this, Alice.
We ain't got time for this shit, motherfucker!
Okay. Right, ready?
Fucking push that motherfucking button!
Let's go.
I wanted to have a go at that. He got two bullets! He's a very special zombie.
Synchronized reloading!
Reloading, bitch! Oh, you shot his leg off!
Oh god,
no,
there's a witch. There's
you
a witch.
Shot his leg off! It's disgusting!
And the body just fainted.
Where? Where are you?
Oh yeah, be careful, there's a witch. I like how the zombies just walk through the fire.
How are they burning?
There's a fire by here, Sherlock.
I'm staying next to Ellis.
Like, through here.
He's good at touching me up.
That's wrong.
Well, in this game, touching people up actually heals you. How the where the fuck are you...
We go through here. But be careful, there's a witch about. But I don't...
Sounds like a very sad widow.
I can hear her, she's close. But the question is, where is she?
Yes. Oh, fuck. Oh, that's used.
Ah, chrome shotgun. Or this. Chrome
Gun's
shotgun.
Here.
I'm having the chrome shotgun.
You get the chrome shotgun.
Chrome shotgun. Look how awesome. It's a silver shotgun. And it just looks too cool.
I'm getting the fuck out of here, motherfucker.
Viper.
You get it. I've already killed that guy.
Jordan, let us make babies together like the fanfiction style.
Where?
Oh, yeah. You know you want me. Oh. You know you want me, S-Foss. Make a... Gravity, S-Foss, and Tosso baby children. Ah! Okay.
Right, I'm gonna go to the toilet to piss.
Everybody grab a weapon.
Fuck. I can't get in the door!
Well, someone had a messy period.
Disgusting.
That's so
right, out of the way, I'm having a piss. Holy shit! Who used the toilet last?
Maybe they
look at that toilet!
Maybe they used it to commit suicide.
That toilet's gonna need a grenade in it. You got any grenades? Oh shit.
No.
I've only got a machete now.
Oh god! Get it out of here. Now, Pete! You spend your time on the toilet instead of helping me!
You do that again, and I will bury you alive.
How come your head didn't come off?
Look at her! She's so constipated. Why did you have to be so constipated?
Reloading!
Where the hell are you?
What are you doing there? I'm healing myself.
Oh, touch that leg.
Hey, I'm reloading.
Oh, neck and chain.
Boom, bitch!
Oh, oh! That was good. Pipe bomb.
Where?
Pipe bomb.
Let's go, on your feet, let's go!
I like the noises they make.
I don't know how to help people up.
Thanks.
I'm not entitled to that motherfucking shit.
Reload.
I'm not dumped into this shit.
I like the noises of the zombies when what they make, they sometimes go, ah, or ha la la la.
Where the hell are you now?
We're in the backyard. Barbecue.
Probably in a fucking barbecue, there'd be a fucking motherfucking table.
Chainsaw here.
Oh, I want one of them.
Too bad I've got it.
Oh, that could be like the Texas chainsaw.
One. Oh.
What's that?
A jet engine. How could I miss? I can't seem to hit this one zombie.
Stop shooting
each
other.
Nailed it. I just shoot at you and you.
Oh, Desert Eagle, all this! Right, I'm gonna use this chainsaw.
Ow, ow! Oh, you like kiss, mate. Oh, yeah. Oh, you cut her in half!
Would you cut that shit out?
Yeah, can you cut
right.
that shit out?
Would you like a chainsaw?
Yeah, where are you?
Right, pick it up. I'm using this.
Yeah, there's all kinds of bitches in there. Where?
Hold on, gonna heal.
Oh god, wait, why did I use that health back up? I am so stupid!
I don't own a health pack.
You don't have time for this, get up!
Don't use it up.
What?
It has oil in it. It runs on the fuel. Oh, pick that up.
What the hell is going on here?
Health pack.
Yeah, I'm gonna heal the shell. She was like, yeah.
Shake that booty, girl.
No, you mean shake that head. Shake that head for me. Shake that head for me. Come on, go.
Oh shake yeah, shake that booty.
Oh, get out. Oh god, the goo is everywhere.
Ow, fuck. What is it, acid?
Oh, there's a jockey.
rubber jockey. Oh, that was a good shot.
Reloading!
Time for change!
Oh, for God's sake! Tank growls. Oh god, there's a tank. Right, ready your weapons.
How do I read?
Press B to reload. Now there's a tank nearby.
Tank?
A tank, that big muscly zombie.
Oh, I thought you meant a fucking tank.
What? You seriously thinking? Oh, there it is! I found it! Well, I'm caught by it. But yeah, please make sure you move out of the way. Billy, you help him! One at a time, people! One at a time! I am going to die. Oh yeah, heal me. Get your health back. Oh, well, actually, no, heal yourself.
Healing, hold on a sec.
Hold on a second.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Grenade launcher.
Got a grenade launcher.
Oh, fuck yeah. It's better than a chainsaw. Do you want your chainsaw back? We'll trade.
Okay. No.
Alright, I can do this.
What the fuck did you get in there? Oh.
I'm going to die. Any second now, I'm going to fall over and die.
Yeah, you do that.
Really?
I'll go in. How you doing there, zombie?
I need a health pack.
Zombie time!
God, all I need now...
Zombie, fuck your brains!
Oh, God damn it!
Would you mind not shooting me,
please?
There you go, I shot it!
Oh, no!
Oh, we have a problem.
I'm gonna die.
I've run out of ammo.
Yeah. Oh, come on. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, I feel so good.
Yeah. Touch yourself up, lad.
All right. I am back.
We have a small problem.
What?
I ain't got any bullet. Oh. Fuck. Yeah. That's a good shot. I enjoyed that one. Yeah, a bit of it, my mother. You want that in the face? Yeah, we'll give you a bit of that, my mother.
Yo, stop that shit.
Yo, stop it. There's one behind that.
Seven shots.
There's a zombie behind here. But I can't get it. Look, it's right fucking there.
Well, why don't you shoot? Oh, you haven't got any ammo.
I don't have a camo.
Right, let's go down here.
What, down there?
Yeah, but first off...
Oh.
Nice one.
Oh.
Nice. Right, there's a special shotgun here.
Reloading.
Press X. Okay, I don't know why it doesn't let you pick that. Right, clear the path. Clearing the path again.
Boom, bitch!
Yeah, I think I did it.
Nice! Oh, bitch! Got a bit of help.
Okay, up here.
Got a bit of help.
Oh god, give it a that. Give it a that, give it a that.
Reloading!
Right, now let's go.
You have got to be kidding me.
I can't get up.
Oh my god. Watch your back. Okay. Honk! Right, now, you deal with those, and I'll explain what we Right, now, listen very carefully. Every one of these cars has a car alarm. If you were to step on it, if you were to shoot it, it would go off. Now, the best solution... Oh yeah, incendiary ammo. We'll use that later. Now, the best solution is to... You can step on the white cars, but not all the others. The white cars don't contain any alarms. So
I'm just following the fuck you.
Literally, you can step on the white car, nothing happens. Step on the white cars, do not step on the others. White is good, but the others are bad. And get off this asset.
Let's
get out of here. Well, I'm back at the beginning of this asset.
I've only got 8 health.
Spitter voice, oh Jesus Christ. There we are. Alright, step on the white cars. Alright, so then just zoom in. Go through all of it.
Careful.
There we are. Ta-da! Oh god, no! Oh, come on! Oh, come on! Come on! This does not happen! You know, something like this, it just does not happen. Well, I've got some incident ammo.
You're gonna have to do better than that to kill me.
Alright. Is that it?
I've used it. Yeah, you've used it. Yo, shotgun now has 10 incendiary bullets.
That's it, we're really here! We're on the bridge! We're here!
Hang on. I love that. That's the bridge! We're here! And it blows up. Oh, come on! Oh, health pack! Yes! Orgasmic!
Why are you up there?
Because we have to go up here?
Good enough.
There we are! Health pack!
Get over!
There's health packs!
This shit ain't pretty.
Look, have a health pack.
Let's
help
that
song. Grab it.
Look here.
Oh, fuck off. Hey, I need some help over here. Don't worry, I'll get you up.
Settle down. Oh, you're doing okay.
And I'll give these pills to Ellis. Ooh, good to go. There we are, let's go.
Yeah.
Unless you want to pick up any other gun, that's perfectly fine by me.
They're burning this bridge to cover a retreat. If we want to go with them, we better hurry.
You good?
You good?
Oh god, we have to go through a grade. Reloading! You're here, my dear laddies! Don't worry, I'll save ya. Some people will say that it masturbates a lot.
He certainly does. Never seen a hand like that before.
God damn, that's one strong arm. Right, we're good.
Surprised he hadn't ripped his dick off.
Idiot.
Prepare to rip your dicks! Ah! In the head, bitch.
Maybe it has ripped its dick off.
Maybe that's why he's so angry.
It's like,
doesn't have penis.
I've ripped it off by mistake.
Where the fuck are you going?
Just follow the explosions in your pocket.
Cool guys, don't look at it, explode. Oh, health pack!
Ah, man, heal you. Let me heal you.
For God's sake! What the fuck?
Save this for me.
Just gonna...
Yeah, you're gonna touch me up.
Bye, Paul.
Woo! Don't touch me there.
Granny, S. Foss and Thomas are baby fanfiction. I just hope there's not.
No, bitch! Get out the way!
Shut up, bone! Get out!
Why do we keep on doing that?
Can we stop shooting each other?
We need to keep shooting each other. We're going nowhere! This hurts. Well, pipe pod. Hang on, we're not supposed to go around there. But what are we What?
Oh, up here! Fuck!
Oh, die, our savior. Yeah. Joy, Alice, I'll say
you. Despite
you may have several factions in your head.
I'm gonna use my health.
Where are we supposed to go? I am literally now lost in this graveyard. Despite playing this 100 times, I keep forgetting where to go. My beat track.
You are shooting me.
Right, we came from there, so we have to go down. But the trouble is, where's this? Oh, help me!
Fuck, do you get around that? No, that's
right. Dip. Oh, for God's sake, piss off! I saw a health pack. I need to get my health pack.
Not if I get the first.
Man, this shit hurts.
Yeah, this shit hurts. You don't say.
Hard, I don't want to approach myself.
Don't say no, this.
Got it. Fuck!
Good job. But if you do yourself right quick, that's it for you.
Wait a minute, you've got your health pack! Oh! But funny, as soon as he gets you up, he gets knocked by a charger and dies.
Hold up.
Ennis, did you not see that? As soon as he got up, a charger knocked him into a grave, killing him. Like, Dwight, I've got you. Ow.
What?
Thanks,
Ennis.
You're awesome.
Ass.
What did you just say? I'm gonna miss you. Fucking ass.
Well, I need to go and face the grave.
Yeah, I want to touch that booty.
Ennis, touch the booty!
Ennis, I'm surprised you lasted as long as you did.
Ennis, I am surprised you lasted as long as you did. Right, I need to...
Bang! In the face. You're never going to become a zombie now. You've got a bullet in the brain, bitch.
Okay, so what did that... I don't understand. Are we supposed to open the gate?
Oh, don't I have to... How do you heal with shield?
Oh, you finally got a health pack. Oh, for God's sake, all these zombies are tanks. Alright, I'm gonna look around for a couple of minutes.
Bit of help.
Oh, I'll get ya. Okay. This is kind of awkward, isn't it?
This long. Let's get you on your feet.
I'm all dying in this graveyard. How ironic is that?
Right. Thanks.
Help for Sheila.
That's what I'm doing.
Oh, I need some help.
No, you're gonna stay there, okay? Fucking die.
No, this is great. We cannot be shooting each other. Thanks, I owe you one.
Oh.
We will.
What's it gonna be? A blowjob?
For God's sake, this is a time of desperate. This is.
Thanks, I owe you one.
That's not the time, you get sex addict. Come on, where are we supposed to go?
Maybe the answer's in the sky!
Oh my god, we were behind the entrance this entire time! How did we not notice this? We were so close! How the hell did it take us this long to find it?
I'm running low on bullets. Have you felt my shoulder?
X.
Help!
You hold X.
Hey, come on now! Ain't got no time for this, kid!
Coach, I think you're... Oh god, no. I've got
you
this.
You seriously cannot go down again, okay? Because if you do, you aren't gonna make it.
Okay. Make sure Michelle does not die, because...
What about me? I've got one health.
Yeah, but nobody cares about you.
Come on, get your fucking shit ass up there.
Oh, I found a safe room. We're good. We just have to survive this.
It's no problem.
What? Well, there goes all my ammo.
Reloading.
I have 32 ammo.
Thank God pistols are unlimited ammo. So he just... Move for the health pack. I will heal you. Don't worry, Michelle, you can make it to the safe room. There we are. Looks like...
Not gonna die. Not today.
But get in here. Get in here. What's this? Finance and silence. Navigate the impound lot and reach the safe without tripping any alarms.
No.
What?
You know me and tripping alarms. I just have to touch one. And I saw Helix.
Stay focused,
motherfucker.
Tank Slayer did the most damage to the tank. Michelle did the most damage. I did the least amount of damage.
Well, at least I actually did something.
You did something.
I came
I really can't believe, like, we were stuck in that graveyard and we were right behind the exit.
Son of a fuck.
How did we not notice this?
How can you not?
Fuck! We are extremely blind.
I'm not, you are.
Chargers are capable of knocking down the entire team, but Charger will not...
No, you're blind! You've played this game before!
Yeah, I know, I've played this game before, but I always get stuck on the graveyard because
hey,
I never know.
Man, where are you?
Whoa, how are you back to life?
Voodoo magic.
voodoo. Maybe we did some Naruto Shippuden shit. We went Edo Tensei and brought him back to life. Right, need a new gun. Oh yeah, this should do it. And I'm taking that. I've got a shotgun.
Can I open the door now? Open.
Yeah. What's this? God bless the military. No more cedar bullshit.
Guys,
nice.
The door's open.
Right, let's go. Everyone in the face.
Excuse me.
Sorry, I had to
do that. I thought you meant to pick it up. I went close to it.
And I shot it. I'm surprised the zombie hasn't noticed me yet.
As now. Her arm fell off and she's still trying to attack me.
It is a zombie. They have weak limbs.
Weapons over here.
Oh, we got more weapons. I'm gonna take this one. The saw.
Bye-bye, Michelle. I just closed the door in your face.
Oh, for God's sake!
Where are you?
Why aren't you dead? Die!
Reloading!
Are we going down?
Reloading!
I am literally going to die.
Healing.
Good. That's bad. Okay.
Of God. Witch. Reminds me, where was that other witch we encountered? Oh yeah, careful. Thurian.
Sounds like a wish. Everybody lights up.
Oh, there she is. There she is. Now, follow my instructions.
Can I shoot her?
Just follow me.
Where is she?
Chrome shotgun.
Is she there?
I've got to say. Yes, do not go close to it.
Why?
Because it will kill you in one. Well, basically, it will do some serious damage.
So, shoot it.
Just follow me. Do not shoot it whatsoever.
Where are you?
I'm up here. I'm up here. I'm up here. Oh, for God's sake, Michelle. Kill it. Kill it. Kill it. Kill him with fire.
Where is it?
Oh, please help me.
Did I kill it?
Yeah, I think we killed the witch.
Oh, you want me? The witch
looks like? Oh, yeah, there she is. Long claws. Heal the shell. Heal her.
Ooh. We got some laser sights.
Laser sights. There we are. I've got laser sights.
What are they?
They upgrade your weapon's accuracy.
How'd you get that?
Press X. There we are. Can you heal the shell? Get your health back.
This is some grim shit we got ourselves into.
This one. She looks so constipated when she's nearly about to die. She's always like this.
There we go.
Right, now
we're fucking health back.
It's like Christian Stewart. Oh god! How does a boomer get up there?
What's that?
Oh god, no, no, oh, ow, 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 ow.
Stand on the boxes. Hi, how you doing?
Yeah, I'm fine, thanks.
They're all after you, this time.
Ooh, found a health pack.
Reloading! I could do with a health pack.
Aha, too bad, I got it. And besides, I'm on low health.
Gotta
run! No, you're not. Better. I'm on minus health.
Oh, I'm on 10%.
You'll be fine.
I didn't know you could get minus.
There's another health pack here. I got it.
Oh.
Don't stand in the acid, dumbasses.
I can't move.
I gotcha.
You in one piece? Well, I ain't gonna run back for nothing. You owe me one.
Hang on. Stay still. Stay still, you guys.
After Nick picks you up.
Uh-oh.
Oh. You shit me.
There we are.
Oh fuck, fuck.
Stop shooting me, you stupid dumbass.
Alright, how you doing?
I killed you. Reloading.
Chainsaw. Found a chainsaw. Let's go up here.
I found a fully loaded cutting
rifle. I'm just... For God's sake!
Reloading!
Grind that guts out!
It's a chainsaw before.
Yeah.
Fuck!
Ammo. Oh god, I hate this bit.
Oh man.
There's this one part where you have to activate this, You have to activate this truck thing, and whilst it's going along, a loud noise is going to be heard, attracting loads of zombies. Right.
Someone start the tractor.
Right. Start. Right. Are you ready?
I don't need to down there with you,
so. So, are you ready?
Hang on. What are these?
Molotovs. Molotovs. When you throw them, they set zombies on fire, and I suggest yes, because you haven't got a grenade. Ready?
Yeah,
right. 3, 2, 1.
I'm hitting it. Oh shit, this ain't gonna be good.
There, just a joke. God's sake, stay still.
Oh fuck!
Chainsaw the bomb!
Well,
I can't see anything.
Apparently I can't take pills.
For God's sake. I need some help!
That's silly. Who the fuck are you?
How the bloody hell did I just switch? Oh yeah.
Reloading here!
Help us!
I'm carrying you.
Get your ass up now! Come on! Smoker's got
him! Oh, for God's sake!
Oh, shit, just get up!
Did I just die again?
Fucking weak.
Oh my God! They killed Ennis! Oh, for God's sake!
It had to be done!
No! Not again! Like, we're going to die. We need to stay calm.
I need a help.
Okay. Right, what we need is to find a health pack. Good. Do you see why I hate this part now?
Yeah.
Safe room! Safe room! Safe room! Oh, hallelujah! Flippin'-uluia! Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Oh God, no. We don't want rumors sake. Go on, look around.
Come on. Pull
us together, man. We can make it through this shit. Rescue survivors! We can rescue Ellis. Ellis alive. Oh, come on, how can he have half a freaking full life? Safe house. Come on. There has to be a safe house. If there isn't, I'm going to cry. Oh, come on, we do not. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh, hallelujah! Oh, hallelujah.
Alright, now I'm back.
Woo!
Look here.
I said that!
Cover me for a sec, I gotta heal.
Right. Let's go. Screw you!
Son of a fuck.
Don't worry, I got it. Screw all of you. Well, the military are going in hard. Oh, come on! Thanks for the help, Alice! You're such great help, Alice! Look at that, I've lost like 3/4 of my health.
Don't worry, I'm not at all. Oh, Michelle's dead. I'm dead. I need you to come back and save me. Oh, I just hit him in the bollocks.
We're all dead.
Fuck!
Well, that did not go as well as I expected. Unfortunately, we'll have to end this video here because we've gone for a good old hour.
Yay! An entire hour of
So basically, I don't know if we would work together as a good zombie team. I don't know if we...
I don't know.
But anyways, guys, there's Left 4 Dead 2 with GravityXephos.
Meh.
Speak up a bit more.
Meh.
There you go.
I cut to shoot things.
Anyway.
I have nightmares tonight.
That's not scary one bit.
Fucking...
We'll probably record nightmares. Something nice, like a fighting game or something. But anyway.
How is that nice?
At least it doesn't have zombies in it.
True. What could possibly go wrong?
Right. Like, comment, favorite, and subscribe to see more content like this. And we will see you all in the next video. Goodbye, everybody.
Bye!